Welcome to the Indian Heritage School, Pathankot. Situated in 35 acres of lush green land, little away from Pathankot, towards Dalhousie. And a beautiful atmosphere, a healthy atmosphere. For everyone to stay, to work, to learn and grow. It is the only school situated in the city which is associated to the CISCE, that is Council for the Indian School Certificate Examination, New Delhi. And being a boarding cum day boarding school, we provide quality education to our children. Apart from academics, we also worry and take care of the health, behavior and conduct of every child. We provide an wholesome nourishing meals for the brain as well as for the body. It is a community of staff, faculties, and administration. Along with parents and students, providing a safe and disciplined atmosphere which makes learning a healthy environment where teaching every student is student-centric, breaking the monotony of the previous times. And the aim is to develop the children into capable, responsible, caring and ethical global citizens. We have sports, we have literary activities where they participate at all levels, may it be zonal, regional, state or national, and they have brought laurels to the school. And we have excellent labs for proper understanding of the topics. We conduct Olympiads. Thank you. music activities, we have debates, etc. And all these things are organized in a planned manner throughout the year to make a wholesome atmosphere and for a wholesome growth of every child. To build up the adjustment levels of the children, they learn to live with each other in harmony, they learn to share, they learn to help, and they develop in such a way that they become a helping hand to their parents as well as to their society at large. So by providing a balanced and inclusive school curriculum, it introduces the children to all aspects of human knowledge and experience. So we here at Indian Heritage School strive not for a large number, but we strive for a large group of children going out into the society, into the world, who will create positivity, who will create love, who will have harmony, and who will be a helping society for the world, who will love the nature, who will love the world that is made by God, who will love to help, who will love to save, and at large, love of humanity, so that there is positivity all around ourselves. We have different kinds of students from different areas of country, from different religions, but we being a secular school, we give respect, we teach them to give respect to all religions.
Hello everyone, I'm Mini Sethi. I'm the school guidance counselor and PGT psychology at Indian Heritage School, Pathankot. We're getting the best of the minds wherein children come, students come. They learn about various aspects about individual behavior, different forms of society, and learn to make a difference in their social world, and that would be real learning for sure.
We take care especially that they develop not only academically in their personality, but also give a personal touch and fulfill their emotional requirements too. For that, we organize various activities, get-togethers, take them out for outings, to PVRs, to movies, and help them interact with the outer world also.
We have small children coming out from different parts of a country, and they are here as the boarders. And they have been looked up by the experienced wardens.
My school believes that education is not only about literacy, whereas it is an aim towards the holistic development of a child, whether it's in cultural field, emotional, physical, in any aspect, even towards the awareness of civic sense.
Well, the school has come a long way. We in IHS strive to build the abilities among students, abilities like hard work, virtue, and discipline. We in the school try to give environment to the students so that they can develop all the skills which are required by them in the future, so that they can pursue their dreams and fulfill their wishes. We work hard and develop all the abilities and skills they require. The good thing about IHS is we provide them with all facilities that will help them in developing the skills so that they can face the future with confidence.
It is going very good, and all the students who have done their schooling here, they are doing very well outside the countries also. And all the students who have done the schooling from here, they are in a good position and they are visiting the school, and I am very glad to meet to them. And it is very, very encouraging for all the students who are doing their education here.
And I'm coming to this part of the country, I was surprised. It's really amazing experience. I've seen that this part of the country is really, we have such a good institution coming up. It's a pleasant, it's a very pleasing experience for me. Over here, we find that the ambience which the school provides for the children is second to none over here. Beside academics, we have got so many facilities coming up, like sports. They are very well-trained coaches, well-qualified physical education instructors. We got a very good boarding system. We got a massive auditorium. We got a massive dining hall which can accommodate more than 800 students at a time. And of all the well-stacked library and all, I don't think the students should be, they should rather feel very lucky to be over here.
Yes, we are basically a boarding school, having a pure boarding culture. We are having a beautiful location, and all of the things that are housing. And about this school is, you know, a kind of school in this competitive world to retain all the educational value.
Now, today, I can say that one of the best school in this region, because I know where we stand in this region. Our school is the only affiliated school with CISC New Delhi. No other school has the affiliation of ICSE board in this region. And we provide all those facilities. We are having 150 students in the boarding house, and we provide them homely environment. They don't miss their families, because we also work there as a family. We are the mother and father of these kids, and we try to keep this up in the future also. I will say all the best to all the students. Thank you.
Hi, this is Rajan Ruto. I am the bursar and the state manager here, working in this school since last 2 years. This is a residential school, as you all know, and the challenges are much more than a day school. We have about 150 boarders here and about 25 residential staff staying on the campus, and my main job is to look after their comfort, especially the kids, their boarding and lodging and two other needs. All the maintenance and the other work which has to be done on the campus, that has to be taken care of by me. This is really exciting, a 24/7 job. And I like the place, and the school is really, really nice. I'm also looking into the games and sports department. I'm the HOD physical education. And I'm very happy to tell you that the kids are doing really well in the field of games and sports. We are a member of ASISC, that is Association of Schools for ISC. And we have been having regular meets and tournaments in various games and sports. Recently, our kids went for the state level athletic championships and did really well. And from there, two of our kids got selected for the national athletic meet, which was held last month, that is in October, in Pune. Next month, that is in November, two of our kids are going for the National Basketball Championship, which is being held in Noida. And I'm very happy that the kids take keen interest in various games and sports. We have indoor games like badminton, carom, basketball, and outdoor games like cricket, football, swimming, basketball also, indoor and outdoor both, skating, and other minor games. So the kids really, really enjoy especially the games and sports, and along with their studies, they take active part in these activities.